Yo, battery bill Funko Pop from Marvel 80 years line number 582. So, special edition stickered lang siya, not the Walgreens stickered one, because for SE it's much cheaper than the other stickered ones. Ayan. Look at battery bill. Does it look like a Thor? And ito yung first appearance niya, the Mighty Thor number 337 in the comics, wielding the Mjolnir. Let's check him out. Oops. Definitely looks like a Thor, right? But this is not the Mjolnir. This is Stormbreaker. He's holding on with some lightning. Yeah. So first, let us check this figure from his helmet. And parang kay Thor rin. His look. His eyes, the figure of his face. Ayan. Species siya sa galaxy. Ayan. Parang may pagkakalin tulad dun sa OG look ni Thor sa Funko Pop. Ayan yung comics na itsura. With gloves, with boots. Ayan. With lightning effect on his Stormbreaker. So basically, si yung live action na itsura ni Battery Bill ay hindi pa lumalabas in any movies or series or stuffs. Pero na-tease na siya sa Thor Ragnarok. If you will look at sa scene na pinakita yung buong tower ni Grandmaster, there's a glimpse ng itsura ni Battery Bill as one of his champions. Eh, nandun yung kay Hulk na parang under in progress pa lang yung paggawa. So, ayun, makikita nyo na siya dun. And dati mayroong rumor na ilalabas si Battery Bill sa Endgame or even though sa Thor Ragnarok. Alam ko ilalabas dapat siya doon. Pero the studios not preferred na ilabas agad siya agad since dapat at least may origin siya. And hopefully this for Love and Thunder. And makita natin yung itsura sa big screen ni Battery Bill. Ayan. So, isa sa species sa galaxy, Carbonites. Ayan. And he's worthy enough, ayan, to hold the Mjolnir and even beat si Thor sa comics, dun sa comics na yan. Proving he's worthy to wield the Mjolnir. So, you can check him out. Yeah, that's better, Abel.